husband, and wife.
Congratulations.
Yeah!
Being here to share in this special day, our ceremony will now begin. Thank you.
I now declare you husband and wife.
To share in this special day. Our ceremony will now begin. Thank you. We are gathered here today in the presence of friends and family to celebrate one of life's greatest moments. Dwayne, do you take Hayley to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect her, forsaking all others and holding only unto her forevermore? Hayley,
yeah,
do you take Dwayne to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love, honor, cherish, and protect him, forsaking all others and holding only unto him forevermore?
Absolutely, I do.
Me, I now declare you husband and wife. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Oros.
Woo! Woo!
Big smiles, girls. Hang on. Oh, beautiful. Lovely. Nice.
My models.
Hey, they're my models.
Okay, big smiles, girls. Beautiful.
Some of my math might be wrong here, but other than that, it's going to be all true stuff over the years. And true facts, too. I've known Dwayne for about 25 to 30 years.
3 decades.
A long time. I've known Hayley for quite a while. Her brother, her dad, sisters. She's out of control. In a good way. I remember like when we were kids, that she was a little kid and she was a brat. I remember going to restaurants and she wanted to drink all the creamers on the table and stack them up all perfect. Remember that? Oh, I do. That girl should not look like she looks, but she looked good now. And the creamer did her good. Dwayne has been a good person to me over the years. He's been good to a lot of people, and I know he's going to be good to Hayley. He's going to be good to Jaden. He's going to train that kid. If he can't, I could. But other than that, man, I love you guys.
Love you too, John.
I know people blaming all this on me, but it ain't on me. I was trying and I was just like mediating in between and all of a sudden, bam, it was going wide open. It was like I was gonna pull start the little lawnmower motor and all of a sudden I turned around, dude, the lawnmower motor's running, grass is flying out the side. They're going on to the store, getting married and all this stuff, and it is what it is. I'm sure if guys be good to each other, you'll have a good life. Because I know we've had good times over the years, and we can keep on going like that. Yeah. Roll that Michelle talk for a minute.
For everybody that doesn't know me, my name's Michelle. I'm Hayley's maid of honor. I've known Hayley for a short or long 2 years. We work together. We've gotten really close throughout the years. I love her. She's an amazing person, has an amazing heart, and I wish her a world of happiness because you deserve it. I've been there through breakups, through happiness, through sadness, through everything. We cry together at work, and she is just amazing. I just wish you the best. That's all I can say. I'm not going to talk like John talked, but I just know that you deserve the best because you have such a great heart. And I know that Dwayne, I mean, I haven't known Dwayne for a long time, but just the last few, you know, weeks that I've been getting to know him, and I see him with you, and I see him with Jaden, and I know that he's a good man, and I know he's the man for you. And I just wish you guys the best, and I'll be here, hopefully, to see it through forever. I love you.
My love.
Everyone, big round of applause.